more of that. That's gonna be implemented in your card. When you get your job, they're gonna ask you for your card, run it through, and you're gonna have access to the group. Mark of the beast and saying that I'm down with an evil society. That's what it's coming to. Give me Ephesians 13 and I'm gonna show you.
Time to change, do you notice the times? Our people sleep, they walking around blind. We gotta change now, do you notice the times? We gotta change now, we almost out of time. I bring out this truth, but you think that I'm lying. My people, they think that I'm out of my mind. Our people hate you and despise the wise. That's why the blind be in the blind. Our people too addicted to the cash, chasing money every day of the week. What y'all gonna do when the economy crash? RFID, that's the mark of the beast. If you take it, then your soul gonna cease. Look, this knowledge sharp, please don't be naive. This is the truth, you don't gotta believe. Saying he just wants you to be deceived. Please get your life right, running out of time. The Most High gave me this truth, so I'ma let that light shine. You gotta start learning this knowledge, gotta get up in your mind. Gotta get this knowledge in your head, gotta let that light shine.
Having that chip up in your bank card, and sooner or later they gonna be forcing you to insert it in your hand or arm. Knowing that we have to feed our fam, and we too lazy to start growing our food. The government got it all planned out, either you starve or continue to follow their rule. That's why we need to come together, because we have talents and gifts the Father blessed us with. If we get on one accord and love, there's no way they will miss out on this message. I'm telling you, we are so powerful, we just don't know it, because we out killing ourselves. Distractions covered with fear controls the masses. Got your head stuck in your shell. More FEMA camps is getting built in your city, and you just think it's a storage facility. The same U-Haul you was using to move is the same U-Haul that will be moving you too. But if we standing together, then we strong. With two or more together, Christ in the midst. We not afraid, we know what is coming. Just thought you should know before everything hit.
If you out here living crazy, then you
economy fall, and ain't gonna be no more paper money. So the only way you're gonna be able to be paid is by taking the RFID chip. And the Most High say in the Bible, that's the mark of the beast. Look it up. If you take it, you automatically go into the lake of fire. Economy finna crash. The life we living right now, it ain't even gonna be the same. So come back to the Most Side while you got time.